you've got your words. This is a medley of traditional Christmas hymns, about one verse per, and then at the end, we're going to sing all of Silent Night, all three verses, and we're going to have a special presentation at the end of that, so...
Lord is come, let earth receive.
all children of all ages, but especially the primary children. We're going to sing Silent Night. And you're going to bring up those boxes.
Sisters, it's great to be here with you tonight, and great to see all of you. I love watching the little kids come up here and place these gifts. The theme that was set for tonight, and I'm not sure who chose it, but I love it, is Let Him In. And as I thought about that theme, the image of the inn that was approached by Mary and Joseph long ago, that they found full of people who were there to pay their taxes according to the law to Caesar. And as I thought about that in my life, how have I filled my inn with things of this world? What do I need to do to empty it, to make a little bit of space for the Savior in my life, more than what I currently have? How can I reduce those distractions that keep me from receiving Him more in my life? To let Him in. And that is my message to you. to find something, just one thing, this Christmas season, to take out of your life and to fill it with Christ. I promise you that you and I will be blessed as we give more space for Him to receive the mercy and grace which He has, which is more important than anything in this world. And I share that with you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.